This is Stephen Sipe's pyramid. He believes that focusing energy from the pyramid into the wine causes the sugars to come out with dramatic flavors. He could be right because he's won a lot of awards. This is the Pyramid Winery, Summerhill, Kelowna, British Columbia.